Job well done for a Gary police corporal and his canine partner. Together, they stepped up to rescue a teenage girl with special needs after she wandered away from her home in the cold early this morning. Meet Corporal Brown and canine officer Koba. Gary officers tried but could not track down the girl, who has disabilities including autism. So they called Brown, who was off duty at the time, and Koba, who has a special knack in such cases. Brown got a scent sample from the girl's family, gave it to Koba, and commanded the dog to search. Koba found the teen blocks away. She had no socks, shoes, or coat. She was taken to the hospital for treatment and is expected to be okay. Gary top brass say Brown, Koba, and the officers kept the story from ending in tragedy.